Hi guys, this is Shweta here and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm really happy to be reviewing for you guys the newly launched Nykaa liquid lipsticks. They just launched their liquid lipsticks, I think on 4th. It's one of their most hyped products ever. They actually made sure that the consumers or the customers themselves pick out shades and also pick out their packaging and everything, and also the names and something like that. So customers were a huge part of the process behind making these products, and that's why it's such a big launch. These liquid lipsticks are called matte to last liquid lipsticks, and they come in 10 different shades. Each retail for ₹550, so the range or the pricing I feel is okay. The whole range consists of reds, nudes and pinks, which are amazing. They are shades which are very usable. You won't find very washout shades in this range. The whole range is named behind cities of India, which is great. I think it's a cool concept. So I got my hands on two of the shades. The first one is called Bombay, which of course you know is from Bombay, and I also got my hands on another shade called Begum, which is actually based for Hyderabad. I picked up these two shades because I felt that these two are different shades. I got one pink and one nude. Now coming to the overall packaging first, I feel the packaging has been done in a very quirky way. Product is 4.5 ml, which is okay-ish. They are exactly the same, almost the same quantity as that of sugar. It has been all formulated or conceptualized in India but made in Italy, so it's manufactured in Italy. It says it's superior matte all day wear formula, enriched with vitamin E and antioxidants, and kiss proof, feather proof, transfer proof as well. It says it's no preservative, which is great. This is cruelty free, paraben free, which is again yay. And of course transfer proof and all that. So it has been made with a lot of thinking. This is a product that I was really keen on trying out at least once before I can make a judgment. So basically when you open the packaging, this is how the products look like. Begum is this very cute black glossy finish packaging. It is very similar to the sugar packaging, I mean the overall shape and everything. But of course the black thing makes it pretty different. Now I'll be just showing you the wand here. It is one of those oval wands, very similar to the heart wand that L'Oreal Paris launched years and years ago for their lip glosses. The biggest issue with this product, I would say, is the application. The wand does not make your application easy. It kind of makes it a little more tougher than it should be. The wand eventually ends up making lines on your lips, like the opaque lines, which kind of look very odd. So what you have to do is put a little bit more of the product than necessary and kind of smudge it all across your lips. So I feel that the applicator has not been well thought of. A straight soft bristle applicator would have been way more easier than this shape. So that is my only complaint about the product. Let's just use it and see how the colors are, and also the swatches. Sure about the pigmentation at first before using it, because just as I swatched it, they were like really light. The texture itself was very light, so I thought okay, the pigmentation is not going to be that much, because my lips are kind of pigmented already, naturally pigmented, so I would need like 2 to 3 swabs to actually apply the color. But to my surprise, I got the pigmentation pretty well. I won't say this is the best pigmentation on one swipe, but with two swipes, you're completely opaque, which is great for especially a person like me who has pigmented lips. I love the Bombay shade. I feel this is one of the best nudes I've used. The shade is very, very flattering. It looks great on me. It complements my skin tone. I thought it may look a little bit washed out at first, but I think it's going to be my new favorite color. And for the color Begum, Begum is a color which I thought would be a little more darker than it actually is. It's a very nice royal pink shade, but it isn't the most royal shade. I have used this kind of a similar color before, but yeah, it does look very nice. It is that color which will look great on wedding occasions or traditional wear. I think it will look amazing because it gives you that really nice regal look. Honestly, the first thing I thought when I swatched it was it's very light, as I told you guys. So being that light, my only scare was whether it will be a little bit more sticky when I kind of do this. But this is completely non-sticky, which is great. So it's a very nice non-sticky formula, very, very light on your lips. Like, you won't even realize you're wearing a lip color. It's that light. These liquid lipsticks aren't too drying. The texture also is very similar to the Mesclare matte creams, that lip creams that you get, but it is way more lighter and way more softer than the matte creams. When I tried to remove it with the Garnier Micellar Water, which is my favorite makeup remover right now, it kind of, I won't say it's very tough to remove, but it got me in two swipes. And again, it is transfer proof. Just give it like a 2 to 3 seconds buffer time to dry out and it will not transfer. I would say it's a very highly recommended product. I'm very happy that Nykaa actually could deliver on its promise with the liquid lipsticks. I think they did a fabulous job with the liquid lipsticks, and I think I'm going to pick up more shades from this range because these are amazing. Overall, very happy with the products and highly, highly recommend it, especially the shade Bombay. If you're a lover of nude shades, highly recommended that you get this shade for yourself. For the rating of these liquid lipsticks from Nykaa, I'll be rating it an 8 out of 10. So guys, that was it for my video and I hope you really, really liked it. If you did, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Please subscribe to my channel by pressing the subscription button or the bell icon below, and you get a notification every time I post a video. Also follow me on all the social media channels. All the links will be down in the description box below. If you have any query about the product, any video requests, you can put it down in the comment section and I'll try to reply you as soon as possible. So that's it for today and I hope you guys are really happy and having a fabulous month ahead. Happy summers and stay hydrated, stay safe and stay healthy. Ciao!